We're going back to Lucas School because they have a curriculum night today, tonight. It's now 5:32 p.m.
And right now, I have my Nintendo Switch in this box.
Okay. So is it gonna be?
All of my games.
It's gonna be in Lucas' classroom, I guess. Let me ask Daddy more. Sige, guys, ha?
And I can tell you.
We're here na, guys, sa school ni Lucas. Meron kaming nakuha kung nahanap na parking spot. Yay! May parking spot tayo. Tell Daddy.
Kami, guys, nagpark kami sa school ni Lucas. Meron silang ganito, oh, mga stamp na like tables and chairs. They can sit. And there to, oh. Ayan, school ni Lucas. Dyan. Daming parents kay curriculum night today. So, where's the door again from here, Nak? We need to remember where we park, okay? It's almost 6 p.m. na, pero maano pa rin. It's 5:45 p.m. Mataas pa yung araw, oh. Sobrang init.
Hi!
Kita niya yung mga, is that your friends, your classmates?
No, they're not my classmates.
So remember where we park. Pasok kami sa school ni Lucas. Tingnan natin yung makablog tayo sa loob kasi nahiya ako pag marami rin ibang parents eh. So baka hindi na, guys. We will see na lang mamaya. 30 minutes itong curriculum ni Lucas eh. So we're gonna be here for 30 minutes inside his classroom. Tapos guys, ayun daw yung playground nila daw. Okay na. Dami ng tao. Dami mag-vlog. Yan na si Lucas. Dami ng tao, guys. Wait pa kami dito sa hallway. Pakita ko lang.
Ayan na ang parents night. Dami ng tao.
We're looking for Lucas' meeting room. They're gonna be in 2P daw. That's 11P na. Missed it? Where's 2P? 12P. Meet in the room 2P, not in the original classroom daw. Wow. So we're lost. We're looking for the 2P. See? Ayun, Mrs. Clark! Guys, we found where Lucas would be. It's another classroom. Pala. This is a different classroom. Na. Ito na, guys.
Just pointing out, school starts at 7:45, ends at 2:15. If your child's coming to eat breakfast, make sure they're here by 7:30 so they have time to grab their bag. We have to try to meet all the kids there.
We have our spelling patterns and what we're doing with our spelling test. We have an
interactive. Becca has one on her wall now.
Oh, yes, she has to take one home.
Yes, she
did.
Very exciting. We do an interactive read aloud every day where we read a story and we talk about it together. Reading Lab is their silent reading time. We're working towards 30 minutes. We're not quite there yet, but that is what we're working towards. Our groups, as Ms. Clark said, will probably start in about a week. We're finishing our assessments. You will get reports and things about the assessments we've done and where they are. So our groups will start in about a week. We work on writing every day. Sometimes it's maths. Today it was a 2.0. We're doing an author study by Gail Gibbons. And we do try to add in some music, some drama, some energizers, some fun read aloud, just some interesting and fun things to go on with that and give them a chance to kind of just hear something they enjoy and move around a little bit. This is our art level. They start in kindergarten. Kindergarten is yellow and green. Second grade is here. So mostly in second grade, you're going to see them working through level 1B and 2B, which are our
first grade
working through 1B and 2B. And then these are our second and third grade levels as you go down. But we're working right here, which is a lot of vowel patterns, art control vowels, words with endings, lots of different words and longer words. We're working on decoding and reading.
And I will say, if your kid is in grade right now, that is okay to start. We are moving everybody up. And you can ask your child, they know exactly what color they are. So you pick their books up.
Baby.
Moments later.
Na kami, guys. We're just waiting for the time. Konti lang yung parents din. Sino ka? Labas na kami. Tutupalo dito. Tapos na. Yay! Labas na kami ni Lucas. Hey, Lucas, guys. What is it that? All about me. All about you.
This is
the door. Oh, you guys have that thing, okay. Full map. So they displayed it in the wall. That's cute. Really cute. Ito pa yung name ni Lucas. There's Lucas. There's your name there. Let's go na.
Yay, we're done, guys. They just talk about, you know, curriculum nga, whatever. Everything that they're gonna do this year. The plan on what they're gonna teach the kids and the, you know. Okay, so we're going na. Uwi na muna kami, guys, ha? Kay medyo ma-traffic dito.
No,
hi, guys! Hi, guys! We're home na. Dito na kami. Ano na? Almost 7. It's 6:50 p.m. So we're home na ni Lucas, thank God. We made it! Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. So bukas, I'm off. Bukas I have school, so taking him tomorrow. We'll see what I can do tomorrow. Baka magligpit tayo ng mga kalat. Alright, guys. Kain muna akong dinner. Hindi pa ako kumain eh. Si Daddy nasa work pa. Mamaya pa yata ang main uwi nun. So, kami lang ni Lucas. So, kayong kanyang lola. Sige, guys, ha. Next time na lang ulit. Mamaya.
The next day.
Ako sa Fleet Pit, guys. Malapit sa amin ang store. I've been eyeing on these shoes. Oh my God. $225 daw dito. Parang $175 sa online to eh. Mahal din pala dito. $225. So I'm just browsing here inside the Fleet Pit store. Ganda rin sila, parang mga active wear din sila. Active wear din. Papalipas ako ng oras kay 30 minutes pa before ko sunduin si Lucas. So I decided to come here and browse. Ano naman to? Caro. Or yeah, Caro. I know Hoka and the iCloud. Ano yun? Cloud Monster. Pag ganun. So ayun ang gusto ko ngayon, nandun sila. Pag-ipunan muna yan. Especially this one. I really like this color. Ang ganda lang ng color niya. $225. Mahal siya, teha. Pero nice and comfortable shoes kasi yan eh. Tsaka ito oh. I really like this color. Gray and white. Ang ganda niya. Asan pa dyan? Ayun pala yung. Parang mas maganda yung ano nito eh. Ayan o, yung talampakan. Mas malambot siya at mataas sa mga pandak. Pat ako dito, Hoka daw ito. Malambot siya, guys. Tsaka yun, especially yun. Ang maganda. 60 nga lang. Ito pala, more pa here. Tingin tayo. Wala bang clearance dito? Ang ganda nito. Hoka. Ang ganda rin ito niya. Oh. 60 sila, guys. Ito yung mamahal. 60. Bas na ako sa ano yun? Fleet store ba yun? Fleet Pit. Mahal ng mga shoes doon. Muna ako dito sa Nordstrom Rack, guys. Tingin-tingin muna ako dito. Dami rin sila dito mga ano, backpack. Kaso hindi ko type. Mga pan-travel din. Ay, ang cute. 31 daw to. Ay, mga pan-travel, ano, compartments, mga lalagyan, or small backpack. Tingin-tingin muna tayo. Mayroon pa akong 30 minutes before magsundo. Ang cute naman itong bag na to. Ang cute nila. Ano to? $129. Kate Spade. Ang cute ng Kate Spade. Ako na. Ano guys, magandang long sleeve. Oh, pang active wear. Ito. Bili tayo ng tig-isang color. Isa nito. At saka isang ganitong kulay. Malambot siya eh. Maganda yan pang workout and pang work. Dito na ako sa mga clothing. Nagtitingin-tingin. Alis na ako dito kay baka maparami pa. Tingin ako ng shoes ni Lucas dito. maglibot na lang ako. Ano mo to? Ang cute. 39. Size ni Lucas to. May naging sa red yun eh. Teka. Ang kato guys, 39 something. Bali $40 siya. Magustuhan niya ni Lucas, Adidas, tas red. Mahilig sa ano yun, red. Size 2 din siya, kasize na ni Lucas to. Para meron akong bili sa kanya isa. So tayo guys, kay 123 na pala. Mag-drive na ako pa school ni Lucas. Kung anong biling ko. Yung long sleeve na napili ko kanina. 123 na, saka na lang ulit. Tsaka ayoko rin magtanggal dito kay. Baka maparami ako sa gastos. May men's section sila dito eh. Dito na ako malapit sa ano, register. At ako yung alis na rin. Diretso na ako sa school. Diba akong gabi? Okay, bathroom sana ako. Ito, itsura dito sa ano, Nordstrom Rack. Dami rin silang mga clinic products din pala dito. Clinic Chinese dyan. Bayad na tayo. Medyo busy yung ano nila.
A few minutes later.
Bas na tayo guys. Nakabili tayo ng 3 pieces lang. Yung dalawang long sleeve tsaka yung shoes ni Lucas. Para meron ako. Bigay sa kanya. Asan ang car ko? Ay, doon pala ako nagpark sa dulo. Ako sa school ni Lucas guys. Perfect ako today guys. Tapat ako mismo ng ano. Yan, para makita ni Lucas paglabas niya mamaya. Ito na ako. Yay! Akala ko nga late na ako kasi umalis ako ng Nordstrom Rack. 128 na yata yun. So, to say guys na after this, pagkasundo ko kay Lucas, we're gonna go to the office. Ano yung doctor's office niya kay? He have a wellness appointment today at 2:45. So daddy said he's gonna go there daw. He's gonna leave work around 2 and drive to Lucas' appointment then. So we will see him there. We're gonna meet up in the doctor's office for Lucas appointment. Lucas ha, wait muna siya dun sa ano, mag-assist oh. Hindi pa siya pumunta sa akin kahit nakita na niya ako guys. Very good, sabi kasi nila mag-wait daw eh. So he's waiting. Ayan na siya, ayan na, ayan na. Yep. Hi! Say thank you Lucas. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, have a good day. Ito na si Lucas guys. Hi, how's your day? I need you to buckle up, please. 53. We're going to your doctor appointment, okay?
Wait, I'm going to the doctor.
Yeah, that's where we're going now. When we leave
here. And I see one of my classmates.
How's your day, buddy?
Good.
A few minutes later.
Hey, na guys, clinic. We just got here. It's so no tight yung parking. But I'm just gonna let this one leave, I guess, yeah. I don't know what they're doing, eh. So yeah, pasok kami sa loob guys. I'm just waiting for this lady to move because I cannot open my car door. And they're, ano na, leaving na. Right, kita-kita sa loob. Where's daddy?
Where's daddy?
Hi daddy! We parked there, it's so tight. Mr. Green, si daddy ah. Where are you? Oh nga no, there's a lot of spot pala there where daddy parked. So daddy's here, I'm gonna use the restroom muna.
Where's your daddy guys? Fine.
I like your shirt. Slot nga, no? Baby slot. Check-in muna kami. Check-in muna sila dito sa aming primary care. Early guys, oh. 2:45 pa yung ano na ni Lopez yung appointment. So we have time. So tayo. Where's the Chapel Hill? Chapel Hill, well. So Chapel Hill yan, UNC. University. Ito naman sa North Carolina Beach. Ganda ng beach now. Here. One of the beach in here in North Carolina. Upo muna tayo. Let's sit down. Daddy will check us in. Let's see daddy. Daddy made it, no? Told you. Yeah. Kinuha niya yung pony daddy niyan. Wait muna kami, guys. Kami dito, guys. Ito may pa-TV sila dito sa harapan. So you can watch while you're waiting to get cold. No? I-fill up si daddy ng form before our ano, schedule ni Lucas. What you playing there?
Angry Birds.
Angry Birds? Daddy have Angry Birds still? Wow. Okay, you wait and hide done. Kaya natin.
You can go ahead and take your shoes off.
Oh, good job.
This little thing. I'll be right with you.
Let me see. Eyes weighing. It's weighing, don't move. There you go.
64.8.
Let's see how tall you are.
Put those heels all the way back to your film touch.
Not touch the back of the board.
I am actually
Lucas.
Back here,
yep.
Oh, here you go, honey. Let's see if I can help you. I want you to help.
I'll be there in just like 30 minutes.
Can you touch that? Can you move there?
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, he just has. He needs a point.
Wellness. Nice wellness appointment.
Yeah. Wow. Look up, like, yep, over at my. Oh, perfect. Yep. All right.
Oh, cool.
All right. Now you can step away.
How much is it?
You are. 4-1
Okay. Mm-hmm. Cool, buddy. 4-1 Yeah. 4-1 Temperature din siya and vision check after. Ay, si Lucas. And dito. Tahimik ah. Tahimik yung office na lagi. It's quiet. After lunch na kasi. I have a vision test. Good job, buddy. Aba, he's nice and cooperating more now. Cooperating more now.
And then I'm going to give these to Mom, and then when we're ready to switch out, she'll give you another pair.
This is cute.
And you go ahead and put these on. All right, and you turn and face down here. Perfect.
So it's going to read that.
What's this color?
Green.
Uh-huh, that color.
Red.
Perfect. Can you see this one?
L.
Great.
P.
Mm-hmm.
E.
Okay.
Good job, buddy.
P E V R C S P.
Okay. Can you see this line? It's okay if you can.
R E L O P Z D.
Okay.
Good job. Is it right?
One?
I cannot really tell. Yes. Cannot
okay.
see.
D
may mga shapes din sila.
Okay, I see.
Hearing test naman daw. So you did good in the vision test. Wow. You can even see those from there. His eyesight is great and vision is great. Now she's about to get Lucas and blood pressure. Yay.
Hey,
Rick.
Normal
range?
Yes.
For okay.
I don't know how to make it
to
do this noise.
Muna yung nurse. Is that the nurse daddy? We're just waiting for the doctor to check Lucas. Some more. Our doctor. Ang cute ng chair nila. May ano din sila dito, timbangan. This is how it looks like. The small waiting area and check-up area, no?
Mm-hmm.
It's like a little privacy room here. Oh, daddy. Feel at home. Ako sa pintana. Nabuod yan. Ayan yung road there, guys. Ito yan sa may road namin. Main road din to eh. Papunta sa mall dyan sa kabila. Still waiting for the doctor. Maybe he's busy. Trying to drink. Eh, daddy. Diyan ako nakapo. Ayan yung computer nila. UNC Health. So waiting pa tayo.
5 minutes later.
Look,
hey, I see a light through it.
Oh my.
It came all the way throughout the other ear. Almost done, keep going. Look, it's like a video game. Almost done. Two more. Good job. Good High job. Five, you did it.
Yay.
All right, let's still get your mouth up. Perfect, now go like this. Now big breath.
But no making noise when you blow.
Speaking on
like a month
stickers.
Early,
now for insurance purposes, we would have to do.
We're done. He's done, guys. Ano na siya? No shots. It's the flu shot for next month. For the flu shot, no? Before fall season. So he's good. No shots. He's
no
complete.
Shots.
Yep. Complete. Nandito yung vaccine record niya. It's complete.
But right now, I gotta go.
We're done. Paano tayo? Hey,
listen,
let's go to the car.
I gotta go help Nana.
Ako sa car, guys. Tapos na yung appointment ni Lucas. Doon na siya sumakay sa car ni daddy niya. Punta na muna sila sa McDo drive-thru. Kaya nagpabili ng snack yung bata. So, bibilan siya ni daddy ng Happy Meal niya. And snack for me daw. So, I'm just gonna meet them in the house. So, I'm gonna drive home na lang. I'm hungry. It's 3:46 p.m. Time check. So, uwi na ako at init ko na lang sila sa bahay. Mainit ah. Ito mainit na mga. Hi guys, dito na ako sa bahay. Nag-i-snack ako ng watermelon kain tayo. Nagutom ako. Nanonood din ako ng 1990s Shake, Rattle, and Roll. Yung mga pinagpapapanood ko sa YouTube, mga Shake, Rattle, and Roll. 80s and 90s. Hindi ko pa napanood yung iba dito eh. So, sila daddy wala pa. Pauwi na siguro yun. So, nauna na ako. So, kain muna tayo ng snack. Watermelon. Ayan. Hiniwan na ito. Mahab. Malamig galing sa fridge. Tama-tama kay mainit sa labas pampa refreshment. Si Lucas, guys. He got 10 piece chicken nuggets and milkshake. Can mommy try some?
Yes. That's my meal. Because at the doctor did the thing, he did the something that he could listen to hear.
Yeah.
And he heard rumbling.
Because you're hungry. Thank you, Nap. Can I have one? Thank you.
Now I only have 8 chicken nuggets.
Oh, you can have it then. Oh.
Because I wanted to save some for dinner.
Yeah, I think daddy got me one, right? Daddy got me a burger. Daddy got me a spicy sandwich, guys, and fries. What is this? Chicken sandwich. Spicy chicken sandwich.
Mommy, can I tell you something?
There's two in there.
Mommy, can I tell you something?
Yeah,
this is the girl's side.
So there's that free stuff for kids from McDonald's.
Yep, this is the girl's side. And this is the boy side.
Oh, okay. Guys, ayan yung... Wow, dalawang chicken. They're ano ah? Big chicken sandwich ah. Kain tayo. Kain muna ako. Hati kami ni daddy dyan. Hatiin ko yan. Kinuha ko yung isang chicken patty kay laki eh. Meron pa dun sa isa, sa sandwich. Ito na lang isa na ako. Ayan, Dragon Ball. Yeah, this is all Lucas.
I got a
school work this week, guys. Face. He's showing us. Yeah.
And
so we taught him the wrong that he got.
I got a check.
But all in all, he did great. He got some, a lot of good points. Good job. Good job on school, na ka. Oh.
I got nine.
He just have a couple of wrong, but we try to teach him the right way, the right answer, and how to.
I thought my teacher said cheat.
And spelling bee sila.
I got a double check.
The writing on spelling and backwards, alphabetically. Mga ganon. Rights and responsibilities.
Nope. So they glued the right. That one check is for the ball.
So you got this one wrong, but it's okay.
But cheat. So the word two. Number nine. A.
Homework nito eh.
Oh, I spelled it wrong.
Yeah.
Richie backwards, A, B, C. So you got a lot of good score naman. Yep. Good job, Nak. Great job. This one is spelling B, too.
And look, I got a
he
check.
Got everything check, plus check, the bonus check, word. Check, check. So great job.
Even though I went ahead without... I did this when I just did these without the teacher telling us what the
compass
key
and
do. And I went
north,
ahead.
South, east, and west.
Okay. And I got it all correct.
Learning about the maps.
And then it says yesterday was Sunday. Today is Monday. Tomorrow will be Tuesday. Too.
Save it for remembrance.
On Monday, Dad.
Mm-hmm.
Today's weather is partly cloudy.
Staring back.
You know what you could have done? You could have made a space.
Why?
A cloud, space, cloud, space, because that would be partly cloudy. You have full clouds because there's no spaces.
Oh, I didn't know
we're gonna get a binder for your first grade school works. Okay, so we can put them all together.
755. I didn't know what to do. And I was taking this off. I got this off a little bit by accident.
It's okay.
And I tried gluing it back.
Yep.
But